I'm Brad from USA.
And what does a job mean to you?
For me, a job means contributing to both your country and your country's GDP.
Okay. And how do you think we can youth unemployment can be alleviated?
I think that youth unemployment can be eliminated by making the youth intrinsically motivated to provide for their families, for their countries, and actually want to be out and produce good, I guess. That should be my definition.